Copy this flash if NA's trash. Oh, wait a sec. Stop that shit. Now. Change the NA to EUS. Then it'll be accurate. What is this chat? The way it looks. It's so weird. Okay. Seriously, you cannot be joking around NA. See, you guys are always the one that starts it. EUS player, people, you're the one that start this NA vs EU rival. I'm just gonna let that be known. We are the ones that finish it. That's for sure. Finish it in semis. What can I say? You guys need the wins. We have to give it to you. Stop that for you guys. Their comp is a little annoying for you, Rally, I'm not gonna lie. Yes, like very unplanned child. Cool, what did you just say, you little shit? Dude. Look at this. Ready? Look. Whoa! Shit, get the fuck out of my PC! Oh, there's so many bubbles! Yo! Don't come this way, you little shit. What? I'm literally throwing it at that direction. It actually broke. How fast is this guy? He has boots first item. Dude, that's some forever CC chain. Woo! Okay, there we go. Any damage I get to him? Why did he engage on me? What? Damn, my Q didn't one shot him right there. Okay, I have full vision on everything now. Oh my goodness. Really want to kill the Echo. Nice, okay, we got a Cloud Drake. More movement speed for me. Ooh, I've scaled. I have a lot of items over Jax. That's two towers, baby. We got a lot of towers from that.
If I prefer watching you than doing sex with my GF, am I gay?
No. Just... Dude, what the hell is that? Come on. Okay, baby! Nice. There's no way in hell Jax is gonna want on me. Look at his items, look at my items. I have like 20,000 items over him. Does Rage Build work on Irelia? No. That's like one of the worst items you could build on Irelia. You're basically a mechanical champ that needs to outplay opponents by queuing around constantly. That's the type of champ Irelia is. You don't need like attack speed. That's why I don't even like Vincent. A few questions. Do you always go Singer after Phasia and Irelia? Or when you don't have 1050, how do you lane? Where's Darius as Trin? Oh, and Trin. I also noticed he put delayed. Oh, delayed boots a lot on the champ. Reason why? Okay, now delayed boots is to maximize my power spike and then go. The Stinger against tank matchups or like Jax that you can't really like. No, Jax should be good for Shin. It depends on the goal too. But some matchups, like Smidge matchups, Shin should be good. Some matchups. Stinger's definitely good, such as Cho'Gath. But yeah, it depends. I don't always go Stinger after Phage. Depends on the gold and what matchup you're facing. How do you play against Darius Trind? Darius should be easy, Trind should be pretty hard. As Irelia, Trind him, you need to be able to kite him. Once he has his alt, and you can only do that with minions. So you have to fight him when your minions are near you. With Darius, you just Q. His Q and then win the trade. Sas actually didn't expect that, I'm pretty sure. There's no way he expected that much damage. Alright, nice, GG. Oh, good game. Oh, 18 LP now. No more 16. Let's go. Improving. What a pick. We're not gonna have any AP damage if I do really at all. Play Ruben? No, we need to win. Listen, buddy, I'm trying to go for 1-3. I'm trying to make the big thing happen. Akali? Akali's dead, bro. You gotta learn to move on at this point. Champion died. She's no longer a viable champ at all. They actually just killed her. No healing on Q. You can't trade anymore. Visible to tower shots. It's crazy. What's your high TF plate? 6-5. And a half. Yo! Why is it so hard to believe? It's the camera angle that's showing me this way. Man, why is my arm actually... My bicep hurts! I don't get it! This is what happens when you have TF plate biceps. It automatically works itself out. It's like, naturally jacked, automatically just does it in sleep. So it's getting bigger, but it hurts when it gets bigger. It needs to expand. Maybe go to gym more. Okay, my bicep hurts. Why would I need to go to gym more? That would legit just increase the pain. You know, if you want to work out, you don't have to go to the gym to work out, right? There's so many tools at home that you can work out with. Legit, I'm serious. You guys actually just spend like whatever amount a month for no reason at all. You're just wasting money. Like $6 a month, but it's not necessary at all. All you need, if you are planning to get jacked, is just a mindset. That's it. You don't need money to get jacked. You need mindset, consistency, and persistency. You can't be a creep at home though. What? What do you mean? Just go in your room and... What do you mean you're a creep? What? Damn. Oh, he's dead. Nice! Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby. This is a tank mashup, so getting more attack speed is gonna be so efficient. You literally just auto-attack him so much faster. And then Conker does true damage for you, so no matter how much armor he builds, he's gonna take that true damage. Attack speed is just literally essential against tank mashups. I don't think I want to take this fight. Okay, worth. I get a sour too. You're the only League streamers not streaming Apex Legends today. Really? Everyone's just playing that game? The new Fortnite? Man, what is this? Everyone's just like creating a new Battle Royale Fortnite. And then there's a big hype for like a year and then it drops. League is a game that at least it doesn't die. I'm sticking with League, baby. This is free. Alright, we're hella fit now. GG. Oh my lord! They're actually trolling the enemy team. Come on, you have to get that, right? Holy shit, if they lost that. Woo! Let's go, baby. No, 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 no.
don't get you out of here. Ain't no thing gonna say to me, I got shit in my neglect on me. I may not be the greatest, me say la vie, but I ain't slowing down to Mercedes keys like BB point A to B. Nah, you ain't chasing me, y'all. Where am I taking me?
And all my travels seem to bring me back to this place. And all my life I've just been looking for the right way. And I've been thinking to myself that this is who I gotta be.